Come on, Mike, slow down.
We are late.
My stomach, Mike. I need a ginger ale.
Get a ginger ale and nothing else.
Are those dogs fresh?
Put them in yesterday.
Give me one.
Yeah, there you go.
Open the register. Stay right there.
Mm-mm. Is that Skittles on the counter, Marcus?
This ain't mine, Mike.
Yes, it is.
Mind your business with your cattle throwing nerve.
Marcus, get in the car.
He has a gun to my head.
Want to deal with him? You want to deal with me?
Call 911.
Aren't you the police?
Hey, Reggie, did you eat my snacks?
No, sir.
You need to get a job.
I'm a U.S. Marine, sir.
Well, then you need to deploy.
Dad, look.
We now have evidence that the late Captain Conrad Howard of Miami PD was working with drug cartels for years.
Captain Howard is being framed.
Let's go.
What the hell?
He's texting us from the other side.
No, he's not, Marcus.
If he's seeing this, I'm probably dead.
I don't know how high up this goes, but I don't trust anybody.
You should be careful.
You're being set up, detectives.
We got two suspects, Lowry and Burnett.
They're armed and dangerous.
In 5, 4, 3.
No! Windshield wiper ruined! It's flammable!
I don't care, scientist!
Y'all are some terrible fugitives.
I can feel like any rest in my memories. Me and Drizzy back to back, it's getting scary. Put some pins all on your head like Jason Terry.
I need nasty, Mike. Bad boy. I got this. What you don't know?
Are y'all still in our clothes?
Just because we black, we still in your clothes.
What?
Look at your shirt.
Why don't you sing us a little Reba song?
Reba.
Sing your favorite.
I'm a woman.
No, I'm a strong black woman.
Yeah, because she's not black. What you gonna do? What you gonna...
That ain't no Reba song.
It's from her mixtape.
What you gonna do when they come?